Partner, before we get this thing started, what are you going to be watching?
Who gets off to a fast start? In horse racing terms, they talk about catching a flyer out of the gate. Who sets the pace and makes the other team chase?
The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This will be taken in at the one.
Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 31-yard line.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Now Saquon Barkley, a man who played collegiately here in the Keystone State, and takes this one across the 35 to the 36, a gain of about four.
Well, I think that's what they're going to need to do here in the first half. You've got to take some pressure off of this young quarterback, and no better way to do it than to establish the running game early.
On second down, here's Barkley. Oh, he's got a little daylight. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Saquon Barkley, 64 yards. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. Well, if they didn't get the wake-up call before the game, they got it right now. Two plays already in the end zone.
I think of it in boxing terms because whether it's a big shot with your first one or a probing one, a little bit of a jab, the second one was the payoff. That was the big one that landed. 1-2, end zone.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This fielded at the 2. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Let's go! They'll run for the first time with Devontae Freeman. And he'll lose yardage here, going down back at the 28. It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. They run, Devontae Freeman. And again, the run defense stout this time. He maybe gets back to the line of scrimmage, but no more. Offensive line really didn't give him any room to maneuver on that play.
Things closed pretty quickly, didn't they? And how about the wrap-up at the end of that tackle? Left no doubt there would be no additional yardage to be found.
Jordan Reed has it. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. Last play, they got stuffed at the line. Different story here, over 20 yards. This is Freeman on first and 10. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Up front, the struggles continue for this offense among the line. What can they do? Change the play calling? What?
I think part of that, yes, changing some of the play calls, some screens, some draws, some misdirection. You want to run any type of a play that will influence these guys to continue to get upfield and find a way to use that against them and slip things in behind them. So some quick passes could work as well.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. He'll find Juju Smith-Schuster. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins 39. Nice job keeping that opening drive alive, and they're in plus territory, that part of the field where you really want to convert on third down. They did.
Big time pickup for them, and now I think the aggressive play callers think to themselves, this part of the field, I take my shot at the end zone, because the closer you get to the end zone, the field gets condensed. Makes it a lot tougher to run those routes. You still got a chance to actually run past people right now. Take your shot at the end zone early in the down and distance count.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
Well, it certainly appears that they're going to try and keep getting him the football. It's the third time they've looked in his direction. Unfortunately, haven't completed one yet, but I'm not sure they're going to shy away from it. They feel like they've got something there, and they want to capitalize on it.
I think you're right. We're only in the first quarter, so a lot of opportunities ahead. Now yet another incompletion here as they fail to connect on third. The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. And a big loss here as he's taken down. The number one pick, Myles Garrett, coming in to drop him. Well, I guess they wanted to get that touchdown right back on their first drive, but failed to do so.
And what they have to be careful of is pushing so hard to stay right there, to stay even with their opponent, that they gas themselves out. You know, it's almost like horse racing. Sometimes you don't want to take your horse right to the front and let him do all the work and then someone catch him at the end and pass him up. You want to make sure you moderate what you're doing along the way and then go for the big finish.
From the 45 on second down, Mayfield. And bringing it in right side here, Beckham. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 11 yards there, first down.
And the Dolphin first down.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. Barkley. He'll get the first down and more inside the 20. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Saquon Barkley with his second touchdown of this opening quarter. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. They've got to be thrilled on the road right now. Touchdown, turnover, touchdown, and quickly trying to make it 14 to nothing.
Yeah, and mentioned it already. On the road, to be able to go into someone else's house and establish a start like that, obviously your confidence rises in a big way, and you're putting some doubt in their minds.
This will be taken in at the one. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything, at least 3 points, get that zero off the board. 15 yards on the play, first down.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware, ball may come your way.
On the draw, this will be Freeman. And this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. 14-0 the score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Now second quarter action from Philadelphia, and it's the Eagles in possession as they've got it with a second and one coming up. On second and one, Rodgers. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins' 41-yard line. So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 41. To throw is Rodgers. He's got his man on the crossing route. And they're able to get this one past the 30 down to the 25. Another nice gain, 16 yards there and a first down
right
again. Rodgers now on first down. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Juju Smith-Schuster, the intended receiver that time. And that'll bring up second down.
I know coaches tell us all the time that having a powerful arm isn't the number one thing they look for in a quarterback. But when you're trying to throw inside routes and you need to put some heat on it, it helps out the big.
And Rodgers is going to go down. He sacked. Geno Atkins got home that time.
Well, someone's been up to the task so far in this game. They are already up a couple of scores, Brandon. And guess what? I think they're just going to pin their ears back now and get upfield and get after the quarterback.
Been such an impressive first half to get that lead.
That'll be caught right side by Reed. And he's got another first down as he's brought down at the Dolphins' 13-yard line.
As far as tight ends go, this guy's not a speed burner. He's much more of an inline blocking type of a tight end. But how about this last play? Made a nice catch and picked up a first down.
That's what it. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown. From 13 yards out, as they are now on the board here in the first half. Boy, it's nice to have that big, reliable target you can go to.
Each and every time. A lot of people see that position as a fallback. Throw it to them when all else fails. Not at all. This guy can make plays, and that's exactly what he just did.
Yeah, play here for a touchdown.
This game back within a touchdown now as the kickoff's away. This fielded at the two. And he'll take this across the 25, a couple of extra yards, up to the 27-yard line. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They'll run with Barkley. And that'll be good for 8 yards to the 45.
Well, you talked about the need for them to establish the run early. They've been able to do that here in the first half.
And that means that the whole offense has adopted that attitude and that persona. We're going to take care of this young quarterback. Let's all get together and run it and take the pressure off.
On second down, Barkley. And he'll be taken down after a short gain as that takes us to the 2-minute warning. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this first half of action. And he's got Rome. And nothing but green grass here, middle of the field. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Saquon Barkley on his way to a monster game. 3 first-half touchdowns. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Tavecchio good on the extra point. And it's now 21-7. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. This is fielded at the goal line. And he will be brought down here at about the 17-yard line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. Last time they were out here, they had the benefit of good field position, led to a touchdown. This time, they're going to have to work for it.
They are, but with that last drive, that culminating touchdown, I think they carry that confidence into this one. Doesn't matter where you start with the football now, they have to feel great about their opportunity.
It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out by a few inches. That'll be a first down. First down, Rodgers. Tries for Rice, intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown. Extra point up and good by Tavecchio. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
There's a throw over the middle. It's taken in by his tight end. And they work this well upfield across the 45. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down. Throwing now is Rodgers. He'll get this to Chubb out of the backfield. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. 20 yards on both of those plays back to back there. They are moving now. It's another first down. And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. It actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
Right side caught by Jackson. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Rodgers to throw once more. And he'll be out of bounds, able to get it down to the 25 there. They stop him for only 3 that time, and that'll bring up fourth down.
One of the money routes for any offense, the drag route. So tough to defend because the receiver can stop at any point and make himself available to the quarterback and get a completion. But I love the communication we saw there. All the defenders pointing out the receiver, where he was going, and then they're able to rally to the ball after the catch and stop him short of a first down.
The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Rodgers will bring him up to the line, first and 10. And he's 6 of 7 now on this drive. That's going to be caught. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. Give to the fullback. This is Watt. And he tries to power forward, but he will not get back to the line of scrimmage. Now, this will probably be the last play of the quarter. The final shot before half for Rodgers. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This will be taken in at the 1. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never wanted to make something.
Oh, he's trying for Smith-Schuster, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. And they're going to set up shop at the 27-yard line. They'll run on first down. Barkley. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown.
Grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like. Fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch, like. Every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my number's going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new floor.
freezing. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back. Back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. In the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real though. Why I never saw you in the field though? Why? I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grinding for a minute and I'm still going. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.
Yeah. Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gonna want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got euros, left pocket got pound. Somebody
they gon' want revenge. Some of them might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Step back, let me get some room. Congrats every time I'm through. Same pack and nobody new, so I never get confused. Hotel, get a bird's eye view. Hotel, get a waiting room. Read a magazine while you wait for me. Baby, y'all be done so soon. Phone gotta be off, each door got locks. I got some trusted shoes. Okay. 10K on the countertop, don't look so shocked, it's nothing new.
Okay.
Death comes in threes. Wins come in twos. Cash comes in ones. One. Throw it up, celebrate some news.
Hey.
I do a good job, pull up and pop out and pull off. Hat on and hood on, pedal to metal. When I put my foot on, I got to put on. I got a bad one, they wanna keep me, oh that's a good one. Pockets are dense, I think my bread is hard as a crouton. Receipts in my pocket don't come with a coupon.
Aye, yeah.
Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got euros, left pocket got pounds. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Touchdown, A floor, come down, hotel, lobby. Receptionist, what now? 11 a.m., check out. Might give her one foul, just to tell her it's one now. How come I need rest? No recess in my schedule.
Right.
Mama used to serve vegetables, now half the meal's got tentacles.
Right.
Half the Emirates need a reservation, and half my money goes straight to taxes. But I don't trip about it, that's what happens when you got dreams closer than a match. Plus, all your boys got expensive habits.
Go.
I know what they're thinking, they don't even gotta say it.
Nope.
They thinking they just made it. I know how to make everybody feel famous.
Famous.
I don't gotta work no day shift.
Day shift.
I don't gotta split no payment.
Payment.
I don't gotta answer questions.
Right.
And I don't need you to okay it.
Yeah.
Okay,
ooh.
30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now.
Now,
right pocket got euros,
euros.
Left pocket got pounds. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now.
Now.
Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown.
They
can't
take it to 10.
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Are you ready?
Get ready, no.
Thank you. pocket like rocket fuel.
Yeah. When up and up is magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Felt like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride. For my brothers, no lie. All you can die. Never wrong, they right. I ain't changing my side. Yeah, we in it for life. When up and up is magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh.
Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to be worried, I'm straight. Me and Craig had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, this road crazy, I get 80 a show. Save my money, stack it up, it look like I'm foreign cars, driving fast, I never done this before. Get drown out my problems, let me
when up and up is magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
This one taken from the 7. And he'll take this across the 25, a couple extra yards, up to the 27-yard line.
Look out! Red
80! Here's the first carry for Tariq Cohen. Levante David in on the tackle.
Well, he was looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple yards out of it, because those defenders, they were rallying to the football pretty quickly.
From the 29, Luck. And complete to Zach Ertz. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. 22 yards there, a first down. On first and 10, Luck. The 20. Oh, look at Thomas wide open. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Patriot touchdown. Michael Thomas, 49 yards. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. Extra point good by Gostkowski. And it's now a 7-0 game. Gostkowski now after the touchdown. He'll send this one away.
Check, check, walk 54, walk 54. I got one.
The first carry for the former Nittany Lion. This is Saquon Barkley. And they're able to get this one across the 35. Right off the bat, it's a first down to start the drive, 12 yards.
When he runs, he seems to do a nice job of knowing when to be patient and find the hole, and then when the hole is there, he goes quickly.
You're exactly right. He knows how to just take off, but you know what else? Brings a little thump with him, doesn't he?
He does.
He packs the boom at the end of the run and finishes it going forward. That's what you want to see out of your backs.
A good pick up there, 26 yards. Line of scrimmage moves from 137-yard line to the other as they come up first and 10. On first down, Barkley, and he won't get much. Maybe a couple down inside the 35 to the 34.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
Now this pass into the hands of Saquon Barkley. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10.
22 yards on the catch and run, a first down.
Our game not even 2 minutes old, but a quick red zone opportunity. It's first and 10 from the 12. And he goes down. It's a Patriots sack. Defensive end DeMarcus Lawrence applied the heat.
It's interesting, partner, that most defenses try and guard the 35-yard line actively because they think the way kickers are nowadays, about a 52-yard field goal, they're kind of giving up points. But you get even deeper into territory, you get into the red zone, they're going to guard it even more, which means more pressure, more blitzing.
They'll run with Clement, and they'll get him down right around the 16. Only 2 yards on the pickup there, and now they're looking at a long third down.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. A 16-yard touchdown as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter. Tavecchio good on the extra point, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This will be fielded at the 6. Solid return. Pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on.
Into a double team and it's intercepted. Picked off by John Johnson. And he's going to take this one back to the 37-yard line. He couldn't get the hook up there that time with Thomas. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. They had to go a long way on their last drive to score the touchdown. This time they get at least a little bit more of a cushion in the field position.
I have to think that with this field position, after what they did on the last drive, they might want to take a shot right now and try to cut down the length of the drive.
Solid way to start the drive. 13 yards picking up the first. Running game working. They'll stick with it on first down. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard. There was no room to run.
On 2nd and 9, Mayfield. Oh, nearly picked. Yeah, maybe lucky there. This guy doesn't drop any defensively. 3rd down.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Now the throw on 3rd down, knocked away and incomplete. The Notre Dame man, Jalen Smith, able to get a hand in and knock it away.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on 3rd down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. 3rd down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
And a tough ask here. They're going to go for it on 4th down and 9.
Now Mayfield on fourth down. Looking for Ertz, but it's intercepted. A.J. Boye with a pick. And he will take this across midfield and down to the 48-yard line.
And that's a great example of ball skills right there, partner. You and I do a lot of games, and I can't tell you how many guys look to run with the football before they've intercepted it. So that's a nice job of focusing on the task at hand and coming away with the interception.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. He was trying to hit Thomas that time, and it's second down. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Lock. Wide open receiver complete. And he's taken down inside the 30. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. Out of the gun. Lock. Over the middle, it's Thomas. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of 5. These two teams all tied after one. Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down. Throwing again is Locke. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
The positioning here is key. As a defensive back, you're taught 99% of the time make a play on the football. But in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the incompletion.
Here's Locke. Over the middle, complete. It's Cohen. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. Now a first down throw. Locke. And that going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
Once you get into the red zone and the safeties have less ground to cover, you better be quick with your delivery. Not much space to get a ball in there.
And when that field shrinks for their safeties, it's almost like there's a couple extra defenders out there, right?
It certainly is. They end up taking up extra space just because there's not enough space for receivers to run through.
Now play number 7 of the drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 10. Luck throwing again. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. And he will bring it back. It's a pick 6 and a Dolphins touchdown. Tavecchio to add the PAT. And he's got it. It's now a 14-7 ball game. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6. And now the kick is away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And following the pick 6, and they had decent field position in throwing that pick 6. We'll see how they attack this run.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
On first down, Locke. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Holt. And between the last two plays, they've moved it over half the length of the football field. First carry for James Conner. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it 2nd and 9.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you've got to continue to try and run and try and keep the defense honest.
You mean, or else they'll just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Getting the sack, the big D tackle, Geno Atkins. The Dolphins bring on an extra defensive back on 3rd down. A shotgun snap for Locke. That's caught. It's Thomas. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal. They'll run for it with Tariq Cohen. And he's over the line and into the end zone for a Patriots score. taking it in from 2 yards out as they are an extra point away now from tying this football game. Gostkowski with the extra point. And we've got a tie game here in a back and forth first half. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. This one taken from the 7. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. Second quarter action with 1:59 remaining. A reminder coming up here at halftime. We'll ship you off to Orlando. Jonathan Coachman will have first half highlights and analysis from a back and forth first half that we've seen. Throwing here to start the drive as they connect left side. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. First play of the drive going for 14 and a first down. They'll run on first down. Barkley. And he is met at the line of scrimmage and he goes down right there. Devin McCourty brings him down. He shows you right there, he can do more than just cover in the secondary from that free safety position.
Yeah, the evolution of the position has really been significant, hasn't it? Because a lot of teams no longer have a free safety, strong safety designation. They just have safeties. So wherever the ball is, one can be close to the line of scrimmage, one can be deep.
Trying to get it to Beckham, and it's intercepted. He's picked off at his own 47. And a terrific return there. They're finally able to corral him down near the 11-yard line. How about the big boys snagging one? You don't see that every week.
No, you don't, but a lot of them are just reliving their old dreams, going back to when they were in youth football and in high school. They didn't always play defensive line. Some of them actually handled the football, and you can see the flashback when he grabbed that one.
And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. 10 yards there to start the drive, and just enough by about the length of the football for a first down. Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up in. And he is in! Touchdown, New England! Tariq Cohen with his second touchdown here in this first half, as his guys are able to regain the lead. And the kick makes it through, but flags come flying in as well. It appears we're going to get a roughing call tacked on. So they will accept the penalty and move forward. After the roughing penalty on the PAT, they'll kick off from 15 yards further upfield.
The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And what do you think goes on here in this situation? If you got the football, you're trailing, you're back in your own territory with just a little time, do you try something?
You're thinking about jump-starting your team, right? You just mentioned it. They're down. They're trying to get back into the game. But you've got to figure, if something goes wrong, you may have put yourself in a spot where you may not be able to come back in the second half. Managing risk is a big decision here.
A good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays. Mayfield now, 6 of 10 in this first half. He's got his guys a first down here.
Right there, 54.
From the gun, Mayfield. His throw incomplete. He was trying to get it to Zach Ertz that time, but it'll be second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10.
King.
Going to the air again with Mayfield. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Mayfield on first down. His throw caught right around the 6. And he will reach the 5-yard line before going out of bounds. Another big hitter there. This one good for 18. They come out here in the eye. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. They'll try and run for it with Barkley. And he'll get this one back to the 5-yard line, but no further than that. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see. A line of scrimmage once again, the 5, as they get ready for second and goal. Mayfield to throw it. He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Odell Beckham in the final seconds of the first half, as they are an extra point away now from tying this football game. Extra point up and good by Tavecchio. And we've got a tie game here in a back-and-forth first half. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll wind up getting an extra couple yards here for his trouble as he'll bring this one out to the 27. Try to get one more in here before the quarter breaks.
Here we go, D, get off the field.
The final shot before the break. Lock. Looking downfield for Jones. And Luck will be intercepted for a third time. Picked off around the 37. And his guys are going to get the football at the 37-yard line. All right, Coach, thank you. And we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. And how about this line out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard.
And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. First half showed us some pretty good offense. Tie game, we'll see what the second half brings.
And it'll be interesting because I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side.
But here, do you change up anything on this opening drive?
Not offensively, you don't. You got everything going your way. You're probably prepared for maybe some change-ups you might expect, but overall, you like what your game plan's showing you.
And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains. So a solid run by Saquon Barkley and another first and 10 here. A first down run, good for about 3. Second and 7 coming up. Big Eddie Goldman there on the tackle.
What's the old expression? 3 yards in a cloud of dust? In this case, it's dust-covered pellets. It's no longer that old grass that we used to play on, right, and chew it up. Now we've got that artificial surface. You see the pellets go up. Still a nice play by the defense.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
Didn't have a receiver open downfield, as it turned out. Couldn't even find his outlet, man, because of the coverage. It's way too tight. Unable to find anyone open.
They need to get this to the 24 on third down. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. And he connects with Ertz. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. Mayfield now 10 of 17 throwing the ball. He's got a first and 10. They go back to the ground now with Barkley. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. It'll be a pickup of 4, and it brings up second and goal. The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. Now Saquon Barkley. He gets him a little bit closer. He takes it from the 6 inside the 5 to the 4. 2 straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is a time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being.
And he is in. Touchdown, Miami. Taking it in from 4 yards out as his guys have now moved out in front. Able to punch it in on third down makes it easier for those guys on the sideline. They didn't have a fourth down decision to make.
Yeah, could you feel the exhale? Because they were already thinking ahead, as all the good coaching staffs do. Anticipating, will we have to make the call? They already had it lined up, never even got to it.
And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Patriots take over first and 10.
New England with a first down as they begin the drive. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. A second down pass play there, but it's incomplete.
And now offensively it's third and 10, and I'm just thinking to myself, actors always say, what's my motivation before a big scene? Right now the play caller's thinking, what have I done before that's worked well that I can go to right now?
Yeah, because they were pretty successful in the first half scoring points. Haven't done anything so far here in the second half. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A good pickup there, a 22. First down, a run with Cohen. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. On second and 11 now. Luck. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense, when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion. Pop a muck.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked off by Levante David. And they are going to set up shop at the 40-yard line. Well, let's have some fun while we have a minute here. Fantasy drafts are in full swing. I know I've got my family fantasy draft coming up, Charles. Who would be your top three picks? I know that you're a noted fantasy football expert, so who would you take?
Well, you've got to start with guys who are going to touch the football and put it in the end zone, right? You got to score points. How about Saquon Barkley with the Giants? You know he's going to run it. He's going to catch it. When they get desperate, they may actually have him return it as well. Alvin Kamara is an absolute matchup nightmare for everyone. And Christian McCaffrey, did he ever come off the field last year? And, you know, this guy, he's a threat to be a 1,000-yard runner and a 1,000-yard receiver, as is Kamara. So this is going to be fun to watch. I can't wait to see those guys do their thing. But there are plenty of other guys out there, too. If Zeke comes along, you got to take him. Melvin Gordon, if they both come to camp, we'll see how that works out. How about Todd Gurley and his health? Because
pressure comes and down goes Baker Mayfield. DeMarcus Lawrence, his second sack of the night.
That's his second sack of the game. And the best defensive ends, they do their homework as much as offensive guys do. They know how to beat the offensive linemen across from them, what moves they need to do to set them up. This guy's been pretty good at it all game long.
Almost outkicked his coverage there. 48-yard punt, but 10 on the return. And the Patriots take over. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And we have seen a lot on the scoreboard here in this quarter. So sometimes you talk to me about tendency breakers on offense. These defenses struggling. Are there tendency breakers on defense?
All defensive coordinators keep something in their hip pocket for these types of situations. What can we do to slow down the onslaught? But the biggest thing is make sure these guys encourage each other, pick themselves up, because right now it's been a really tough ball game trying to stop these offenses.
Oh, it really has, especially as of late. Just a gain of a yard there, and now it'll be third down.
Right, let's go. 180. Hey, watch the slip.
From the gun, here's Long. Open man is Michael Thomas. And he's got the first down as he's up to the 45-yard line. The drive stays alive. A third down gain of 8. Luck now 6 for 6. It's coming back out of the locker room. It's first and 10. Now this one complete downfield on the left side. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. So now first and 10 as they crossed into Miami territory at the 44-yard line. And now he'll tuck it and run. He'll wind up getting right about 4 there on the scramble, and it's second down.
Now, how about that play? He took a possible negative and turned it into positive yardage and slid down to avoid taking a big shot. Excellent job getting down and avoiding the big hit.
Throwing again on second down, but this time it's incomplete.
Brandon, at least there's one bright side to that incompletion.
What's that?
It wasn't an interception.
Wow. You're a nice guy. That was kind of savage. But correct. No pick, just incomplete that time. Burks over the middle. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. A really good pickup of 28 yards. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was. And that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown. Zach Ertz there to make the grab as they can now even this game here in the fourth quarter with the extra point. And with the rules as touchy as they can be, it's so hard to complete a diving catch in the end zone. But he just did it pretty well.
How about him getting his body, his hands, everything underneath and around the football without it hitting the ground and causing some doubt in the minds of the people who have to look at this and possibly review it? What a tremendous effort and a great catch.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close, you've got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line. To throw, Mayfield. Flush to his right. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep. And this is going to be intercepted. John Johnson with the INT. And he'll get this one out to the 50 to the midfield stripe.
Okay, it's real simple to say from here, but we know that sometimes as a quarterback, you've got to know when to say when and just throw it away. Flushed out to the right, tries to make something out of nothing here, and he winds up floating one downfield that gets intercepted.
They're going to be stopped up on this first down run. He might have gotten back to the line of scrimmage, but that's it. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
Brings up second and 10 at the 50-yard line.
Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a score to break this tie. Throwing on second down. Luck. And Jones has it over the middle. Pass the 20. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. The catch and run pays off to the tune of 35 yards. So after the big play, look at this. All the way down at the 15 now on first and 10. They run. This is Cohen. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. They try again with Cohen. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he gets halfway there from the 4 to the 2 on a gain of 2. The Dolphins going to take their second timeout as they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. From the 2 now, second and goal. They'll run on second down with Cohen. And he's over the line and into the end zone for a Patriots score. Tariq Cohen in the final minute. And they have taken the lead here in the final minute.
I don't know how many more of these my heart can take, my man. I just don't know. Another big touchdown late in the game. They look like they're in control, but still, there's a chance. Block the extra point, go down and score, kick the extra point themselves. They can pull this one out.
Yeah, but also on the sideline that just took the lead, you got to get your defense ready and the special teams unit for the kickoff coming up.
Yeah, you're exactly right. Got to pull everyone together and make sure they're still focused and aren't already celebrating a win.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. One possession game. Time very much a factor. How does the offense? And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. DeMarcus Lawrence in there to drop him as that clock continues to run. He'll look to throw. Flushed out right. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Complete. Now the Dolphins will use the last of their timeouts as they get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock. The offense just continues to reign supreme. Big plays, both sides, back and forth. Tough to keep track of.
It certainly is, and I'm over here just marveling at what I'm seeing. It's tough for you, though. You've got to call all these big plays and have all this emotion each time they go at each other.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
Come on.
Here's Mayfield. And that is incomplete, stopping the clock with 5 seconds to go. Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
One last shot for Mayfield here. Eluding the pressure right. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. Well, we were on hand for a fun and entertaining game here.
Level up at any moment. Spitting like a semi, only give me semicolon. Couple zeros like I'm sending yell nets. Every flow is unmatched, and I better get set in. Finish him.
Mess around with me and I diminish him all. Even if I ever did the minimum all.
In the end result, I'm better killing them.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
This will be fielded at the 6.
The Dolphins take over Keep first and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
This is Saquon Barkley. He finds an opening past the 40. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Saquon Barkley, 73 yards. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. Tavecchio good on the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Tavecchio. Fielded about a yard deep. And this return nets positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line.
Let's make these babies cry all the way back home, y'all. Let's make these babies cry all the way back home.
Mahomes now on first down. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. Charles, already trailing by touchdown early. This offense, how imperative is it for them to get points out of this drive?
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because of what was already on the board against their defense. I think even more so.
Well, Mahomes can't get away, and down he goes. Going to need better protection here. Third and long following the sack for Mahomes and company. A free 5 yards as the defense jumps.
I know it's an anticipation game for them, but it's also a reaction game, and they reacted poorly on that one.
And the penalty helps, but not a whole lot. It's still third and long. Shotgun snap to Mahomes. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And he's going to get this to the 31, but that is still well short of what he needed.
There's an example of good situational football being played by a defense. They understood where the third down play was, the down and distance, and made sure that they didn't get anywhere near that, bringing up fourth down.
Yeah, they were sniffing out that marker, didn't want to let him get close to there, and now a likely three and out to start.
Yeah, I love the way they rallied to the football and got to him and made sure he didn't give up much run after catch.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. The shotgun, they run with Barkley. Room here to run. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Saquon Barkley with his second touchdown in this opening quarter. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage.
Okay, 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gon' be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Right pocket got euros, left pocket got pow, pow. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Step back, let me get some room. Congrats every time I'm through. Same pack and nobody new, so I never get confused. Hotel, get a bird's eye view. Hotel, get a waiting room. Read a magazine while you wait for me. Baby, I'll be done so soon. Phone gotta be off, each store got locks. I got some trusted shoes. Okay. 10K on the countertop, don't look so shocked. It's nothing new.
Okay.
Death comes in threes.
Three.
Wins come in twos.
Two.
Cash comes in ones.
One.
Throw it up, celebrate some news.
Hey.
I do a good job. Pull up and pop out and pull off.
True.
Hat on and hood on. Pedal to metal. When I put my foot on, I got to put on. I got a bad one. They want to keep me. Oh, that's a good one. Pockets are dense. I think my bread is hard as a crouton. Receipts in my pocket don't come with a coupon.
Aye, yeah.
Okay. 30,000 in the pocket. No change. Okay. I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay. All my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay. So when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gonna want revenge. Somebody might want it now.
Now.
Right pocket got euros.
Euros.
Left pocket got pound.
Pound.
Somebody
many gon' want revenge? Some of them might want it now. Now, throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown. Touchdown, A floor, come down, hotel, lobby. Receptionist, what now? 11 a.m., check out, might give her one foul, just to tell her it's one now. How come? I need rest, no recess on my schedule. Right. Mama used to serve vegetables, now half the meals got tentacles. Right. Half the errands seen a reservation, and half my money goes straight to taxes. But I don't trip about it, that's what happens when you got dreams closer than a match. Plus all your boys got expensive habits. Go. I know what they're thinking, they don't even gotta say it. Nope. They thinking they just made it. I know how to make everybody feel famous. Famous. I don't gotta work no day shift. Day shift. I don't gotta split no payment. Payment. I don't gotta answer questions. Right. And I don't need you to okay right. It. Yeah. Okay, ooh. 30,000 in the pocket, no change. Okay, I might pass the ball, but this is no game. Okay, all my girls, they love and hate me the same. Okay, so when I die, I ain't gonna be from old age. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Now, right pocket got euros, left pocket got pound. Somebody gon' want revenge, somebody might want it now. Now, throw the ball with the right hand, catch with the left, touchdown.
They can't take it to 10. Hey.
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
You ready?
S-T-R-O, I ain't come to play with you.
Yeah.
Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you.
Trade.
It's early, I'm up.
Yeah.
I can't spend the day with you. I'm minding my business. I ain't getting paid with you.
Yo.
My color bright.
Yo.
I ain't finna fade with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I made with you.
Clean.
I been on my everybody drop when I drop.
Yeah.
Look at shorty, she support, bro. Lifting up. Never not on my grind. New York City time. Another brother better, you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please. Reporting live from the winner's side. Ready to try, keep a different vibe. Is you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard, on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase up the rings. Yeah. Play the beats, leave it in the street.
My sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, there's not no preseason. We seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up. Forget it, might as well forfeit your team, shouldn't even show up. What you wanna be when you grow up? They used to ask me. Naturally, I chose an athlete. Competition never matched me. We ain't go together like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure, don't stop. It's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired. Can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe. Never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's.
Yeah.
Play the beats, leave it in the street. Case on the news.
I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I step like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, running on Gino. Snowflake the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Put a genie with the snails and a five-star hotel. And I wish she's well. When they wish for me to fail, I might donate petty bills. They can't get it by themselves.
That's why you treat my friend good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And a fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me wide sale. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. By myself, these I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself. Yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want when I want. They just put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray, make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bros on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up. Getting thick, so I put it on display.
With this round, I make a joke, everybody laughs. I know I'm funny, but I'm not that funny.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me wide sale. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
Top of the throne, I ain't a king, not a pawn. Hop on a jet, cross the globe. I guess the world is my home, and there's so many milkers burning my dome, and like turbulent air, I'm switching these flows. If you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, it's a vessel saloon. They showing me love in my city. Gangs ain't hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not. The stereotypes, they do not fit me. I'm bigger than life. Give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard. The heart with a squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell. A couple of homies be making a thing. I just want all of them dudes to do well. Don't worry about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me. We eat together, leave the bill for me like.
Hand on my heart. I give it all I got. Walk the walk and talk the talk. Take a higher, that's a God. Hand on my heart, no, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take a higher, that's a God. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost. Like, who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. BVS, company, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they, on they. Don't they taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus, banging on they bump, they though they taking notice.
Rick Rock, TikTok, with hip hop. Are you ready for some football? Ladies and gentlemen,
down in Mississippi and New Orleans. Big Snoop Dogg got a Madden lead. His team is off the hook and you don't really want none. But if you do, come and get some. See, tell your mama and tell your daddy. And tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Tell your mama and tell your daddy. And tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Come get some if you want some. But you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none. I'm Big Snoop Dogg and I'm the only one. And when it comes to Madden,
All y'all fools my sons. Bag up off me and watch it lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden blues. And if you choose to run up on me, you gon' get laid out so fast. Cause I can get you with the run or I can hit you with the pass. Be touched and I can't be schemed. Roll your when I'm in a mud league. 2-0, 2-0. Madden time on you suckers. Y'all can't get close, so why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard. My team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is. I get it. I got cleats on my feet, jersey on my back, helmet on my hair, ready to attack like that.
Down in Mississippi and New Orleans. Big Snoop Dogg got a Madden lead. Your team is off the hook and you don't really want none. But if you do, come and get some. See, tell your mama and tell your daddy. And tell the whole damn world it's Madden territory. Tell your mama and tell your daddy. And tell the whole damn world this is Madden territory. Come get some if you want some. But you ain't bad enough, so you can't take none. I'm Big Snoop Dogg and I'm the only one. And when it comes to Madden, all y'all fools my sons.
Bag up off me and watch it lose. Snoop Dogg is on the mic, I'm giving Madden blues. And if you choose to run up on me, you gon' get laid out so fast. Cause I can get you with the run or I can hit you with the pass. I can't be touched and I can't be schemed. Roll your when I'm in a mud league. 2-0, 2-0. Madden time on you suckers. Y'all can't get close, so why you wanna touch us? Cause my team is so hard. My team is legit. Madden 20, Snoop Dogg is. Now get it. It's in the game.
I do it for the family, I might just blow my wheel. I keep it so for real. Who's gonna go? all day like, yeah, all night like, what? Up squad like, yeah, in the field like, yeah. This game here taking us, no barber, ain't no fading us, I ain't really saying much, actions be louder than words, my, I just wanna be her, for your mom to your pop, to the bees, to the birds, my, cut right off on the curb, like I'm Barry Sanders, chains on and the diamonds dancing, game on, so it's time to go, when the rain starts, I'ma let you know, name a squad that is better though,